Good morning, Arcadia Bay. Throughout the course of Life is Strange, we see Max using her powers to help her friends, Chloe, Kate, Alyssa making the short list. But now that it comes time where she needs help, who will help her? After countless hours of gameplay, reviewing my evidence, watching theory videos, the list goes on, I've come to the conclusion that there's only one man for the job. One man alone who has the skill, the drive, the ambition to save Max Caulfield.